A responsible dog owner never walks their pooch on hot concrete. Your feet are protected by shoes, but for dogs' paws, roads and sidewalks can feel scorching. When it's hot outside, avoid these harmful surfaces. Stick to grassy areas. Your first instinct might be to shave your dog in the summer. Being covered with all that hair must feel like wearing a fur coat. What lots of people don't know is that dogs' fur shields their skin from sunlight. Without this protection, your pooch can get sunburns. Your pooch will be grateful if you stop taking it for the same boring walk every day. Dogs are curious, and they love learning new things and exploring. Mix it up. Take different routes. Go to new places. This will make your pup's life more exciting. Showering your dog with affection after it misbehaved is a sure way to make the animal confused. It needs to learn right from wrong, and it's impossible if you start to snuggle or stroke your pet too soon after telling it off. You have to be firm, otherwise the dog will never learn the rules. A responsible dog owner will never neglect its pooch's teeth. Statistically, 5 out of 6 people don't think brushing their pet's teeth is necessary. That's why more than 65% of dogs have dental problems that go untreated. There's probably no dog that enjoys the process of teeth brushing, and it does take tons of your time. But try doing it at least 3 times a week, and your fluffy friend will be much healthier. Don't allow your dog to run while holding a stick in its mouth. Most dogs love playing fetch and then trotting around with branches in their teeth. But vets know all too well that such games can end badly. One end of the stick gets stuck in the ground, and the excited dog fails to notice the other end jutting into the air. It's much safer to throw rubber balls or toys. Trimming their dog's nails is something a good owner will never forget to do. Dogs do wear their nails down on hard surfaces while walking outside. But if your pooch spends most of its time at home, its nails have to be clipped. Just like you! If they aren't, your dog can accidentally scratch itself. Long nails also make walking more difficult. Don't let your pet chew up its toys. Dogs have strong teeth, and it won't be a problem for your pup to bite off pieces of rubber or plastic. If the animal swallows one of them, wow, it can block the digestive tract. Better give your pooch a special chew treat. A good dog owner knows when they have to be firm. Pups can be incredibly cute, but it's not the reason to let it run wild and rule the house. Dogs do need structure. Don't hesitate to be strict when necessary, but doing it in a way without hurting the dog or making it fear you. You have to show your pet who's boss around here. Overfeeding their pooch isn't something a responsible dog owner would do. Yep, even when it's giving you its best puppy eyes look. Some dogs don't have the stop mechanism for eating. You need to figure out how many calories your pet consumes versus how much exercise it gets. Don't leave your pup outside when it's cold. Yep, dogs do have the protection of their fur, but if the weather is too chilly for you, it's likely to be too cold for your pet too. A good owner knows dogs don't like to be petted or even touched from above, on top of their heads. This way, they can't see your hand, and an unexpected movement can frighten them. Try to pet your pooch from an angle where they can predict what you're about to do. Plenty of exercise is great for dogs, but don't overdo it. Your pooch might love to play, but it can easily get overheated. Make the animal rest for some time, even if you see your dogs having fun. A responsible dog owner will pet-proof their bathroom before adopting a puppy. Most bathrooms have cleaning chemicals or toiletries that can be toxic to pooches. Oh, and if you have a large dog, always keep the toilet lid down. The water inside is a far cry from being clean. Sharing your meals with your pooch may seem like an okay thing to do, but there's a reason why specialized dog food exists. It has all the nutrients your pet needs. The food you eat, on the other hand, may have some ingredients that are poisonous to pooches, like raisins, grapes, garlic, or yeast. Oh, and chocolate is super harmful to dogs. Your dog needs sunscreen on a sunny day as much as you do. Without this protection, your pooch can get sunburned. Of course, hairless dog breeds are more at risk than fluffy ones. The same goes for pups with thin or white coats and those with light pigmented eyelids and noses. But never put the sunscreen you use on your dog. It can harm your pet. Buy a special dog sunscreen at a pet store. Don't forget to groom your pup. Even if it has short hair, a trim might be needed every now and then. Dogs also need to have a bath regularly. A good dog owner will never, ever put their pet in a truck bed. It might seem like a comfortable and good place for the animal, but the dog can jump out. It can get thrown out of the vehicle at a sharp turn or bump in the road. Or it can get hurt when the truck suddenly brakes. You can look, but don't stare. If you maintain eye contact for too long, your dog might think you're challenging it. Feeding your pup apple cores is a big no-no. Apple seeds contain cyanide. In large amounts, they will be poisonous for the dog. Apple slices, though? Perfectly fine. Don't just assume your dog would get along with a cat. They might not behave unfriendly toward each other at first, but it doesn't mean one of them won't hurt the other when you're not around. Keep an eye on the animals until you make sure they get on very well. Like my dog and cat. They're best buds. Dogs need a lot of water, especially on hot days or after vigorous activities. Make sure your pooch always gets enough fresh water. Otherwise, it can have a heat stroke or get dehydrated. A good dog owner will never leave their dog in a car. The weather might seem cool and nice, but once the sun is out, the insides of the car get heated within minutes. Dogs don't have that many sweat glands. That's why they feel the heat more than us humans. Never let your dog pull you when you're outside. You're the one to lead, not the other way around. It helps your pooch to realize who's in charge. Plus, it makes your walks so much easier. When the weather is getting hot and stuffy, some dog owners add ice cubes to their pet's water bowls. Or a pooch might be given a cube to play with. But dogs shouldn't be allowed to chomp on ice. They can easily break their teeth, especially the big ones toward the back of their mouth. It's safer to use cold water or dog-friendly frozen veggies, like sweet potatoes or carrots. Ignoring your pooch is a sure way to make it unhappy. Dogs love attention and hate being left on their own. You might have noticed that your dog gets a bit restless and distressed when you're busy. Don't forget to spend some quality time with your fluffy friend afterward. Try to be on the watch whenever kids are playing with your dog. Little ones often don't realize they aren't being gentle enough. A responsible dog owner won't give up until they get the right collar for their pet. It shouldn't be too tight or too big. Find one that's comfortable enough for your pooch to wear all day long. And keep in mind that choker collars make some dogs anxious. Checking for ticks is one of the most important things a dog owner should do. Even indoor dogs can get these bugs. Remove all the ticks you spot. Not only are they uncomfortable, but they're also likely to make your pooch sick. Don't let your dog run loose, even if it's just in the neighborhood. The pooch can get lost or stolen, or it might come across a stray dog or a car. A fenced yard is a much better place for roaming. A responsible dog owner always makes sure candies, chewing gum, and toothpaste are kept away from their pooch. All these products contain xylitol, a common sweetener. But once it gets swallowed by a dog, the animal's body starts to produce insulin, and that can end badly.